A South Coast scientist says a new state law that limits plastic straws is the right thing to do. Governor Jerry Brown signed a law that bars full-service restaurants from automatically giving out single-use plastic straws. And Sean Anderson, chair of the Environmental Science Department at Cal State Channel Islands, says that's an important move for the environment.
Plastic straws start off as whole pieces of plastic, and they break down into all kinds of other hazards. We see them in microplastics in the food we're eating and the fish we're seeing on our beaches and off our beaches.
The new law takes effect next year. It's 9:06 on KCLU.